Welcome to Theme Park Lovers! Today we're doing another edition of Central Florida Under 20, and we're seeing what Disney Springs has to offer.
Yeah!
I'm not good with parking garages. Just an FYI. People probably shouldn't be.
Top of line. Well, that's the fun part.
Oh, look, there's sprinkles. There's a line.
Yeah.
Dang. Oh my gosh, did you hear them? Those are so awesome. They're shaped like octagons.
So good, it's making me even more hungry.
Yeah, we don't make it go up.
Abby wants to do it. Russell, let Abby.
Big Bad Brothers.
Oh, she's
not. Big Bad
Brothers.
Two. Whoa, man, you're strong. Good job. Bag.
And there's a whole Mac store.
I feel like that.
Ugh, that's how I feel. This is what I say to you. Ugh.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
It's beautiful.
What?
It's beautiful.
Now they just made an Apple Store. Like seriously, this is all just for doodles.
I think we need to go in there. You want to see what this thing is?
Hello.
Hello, what is this?
This is guest relations.
Guest relations,
yep.
All right.
You can come in and look around.
Oh, okay. Pretty. Oh, that is a dead end. No, let's go this way.
That's so confused.
Colorful store.
And the colorful store?
Yeah.
It just has shoes. sprinkles. Look at this line. This isn't happening. Beignets. Do you know what it's called? Say sarsaparilla.
Sarsaparilla.
Look at mommy and say sarsaparilla.
Sarsaparilla.
Footworks.
Sarsaparilla footworks. Mmm. Smells so good.
Six beignets.
and an ice cream cookie sandwich.
Which two cookies?
Two cookies would you like?
Oh my goodness. It could be any cookie?
Yeah.
Any of the cookies.
Can I mix and match?
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Okay. The M&M one and the sprinkly looking one. Yes, please.
And then you can come around here and look at the flavors.
Oh, okay. Just chocolate.
Just chocolate?
Yes, please. That way you got your cookie too. Oh my goodness, you're gonna be hyped up. Oh my gosh, that's huge. Oh my goodness.
Alright, it'll just be a few minutes for the beignets. If you guys would like to go check out, they'll be right up over here.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
This, take care of this. The ice cream.
And we had
six beignets.
Hot tour, thank you.
So we're at French Quarter, and we went ahead and got a cupcake, because we were in the mood for cupcakes. We grabbed six beignets. There you go, Jordan.
Ooh, beignets!
And I wanted ice cream instead. I know. Beignets, but yeah. Anyways, $13 for all of this. So we stayed under our $20 budget and have some for next week.
There's your cookie. Mmm.